Police are investigating if a deliberately lit fire at Mile End is a case of mistaken identity. The blaze forced the resident to run from his home, and a next-door neighbour revealing he was threatened just hours before the fire broke out.
Armed with garden hoses, neighbours desperately try to suppress the flames as the blaze spreads to the Henley Street home. Firefighters arriving moments later, with residents forced to move their cars. Crews beginning their fight to save the house as power cables exploded above them. One man was asleep inside the home when the fire started just after 12:30 a.m. Neighbours racing to alert him to the blaze.
Just get out of the house, basically, and call help.
I got a phone call from my friend across the road about 1 o'clock in the morning, saying come home, the house across the road's on fire.
The man managing to escape uninjured.
The devastated occupant has told me his wife only gave birth on Friday and is still in hospital. He's unsure when the young family will be able to return home.
They were standing across the road just wondering what the hell had happened.
Investigators quickly determining the fire was deliberately lit. Neighbour Luciano Macri revealing a man had threatened to torch his property just hours earlier.
He was threatening to burn my house down.
I knew that there'd been a threat made against the adjacent property, and I thought, well, he's gone ahead and done it. And he's lit the wrong house.
Police are now trying to find the firebug and want to hear from anyone who saw suspicious behaviour in the area.
It's horrible. The whole thing's horrible.
Olivia Grace Curran, Nine News.